Well, then, it's minus 5 degrees outside, but sunny mostly. There's a few whiffs of cloud, but it's mostly sunny. Doesn't seem to be much of a wind either. So, it might be a nice day to go outside for a little while. I'm not going for coffee. I don't feel good still. I still don't feel good at all, actually. The headache is mostly gone, but yeah, I've got stomach is still going off, and I'm hitting the bathroom kind of a lot, so it's not a go for coffee kind of day. So yeah, couple of more donations came in, which was very appreciated, and I mean seriously appreciated. So yeah. My overage on my credit card is all paid off. Well, it will be tonight when the thing clears. And I'll have enough to order a bunch of stuff for next month off of Amazon. So I'll be slightly ahead next month than I had planned. So that's all good. That's all good. Yippers. So. Should have enough left over next month after everything is all said and done to get myself a new pair of headphones. So that'll be nice. I'm not gonna spend tons of money on headphones though, because I don't have to. The cheapy ones work well enough, and you can get one for $30 basically, that 30 $35 that'll work just as well as a pair for 100. So and the reviews on the one that I'm gonna get, which is I don't know 30 something, is they're good reviews. There's a lot of good reviews. So it's not going to be the best quality sound in the world because they're headphones, right? The difference is minimal between if you ask me. So, It's the garbage truck here to make noise. At least it's not 6 o'clock in the morning this time. So, yeah. It has showed up at 6 o'clock in the morning a couple of times, and that was annoying. Anyways, I'm in the middle of watching a whole bunch of Red Dwarf. I'm up to season 5. Just started season 5, so that's yeah. I'm working my way through that pretty darn good. I haven't started watching those Krampus movies yet. I don't know if I actually will. Tubi has commercials, and yeah, commercials bug me. So, it's a free service, and you don't get a lot of variety, and you don't get a lot of good stuff on Tubi. But it is free if you want to try them out. There are a few free ones out there, and of the free ones that give you commercials to pay for themselves, Tubi I think is the best. I really do. So. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day and keep smiling. I got a pizza on the way.